What's up guys, I'm Z here and welcome back to a new gameplay on the GTX 1650 Super. Today I'm going to be testing Wild Hearts at 1080p using the low quality settings. The game sadly doesn't run that great on this GPU. You cannot get a 60 FPS on average at 1080p even if you are using the lowest settings. You can get it by lowering the res, but the game already doesn't look that great at 1080p, let alone anything below. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe for more gameplays on this system and take care.
You come from afar, do you not? Perhaps fate has it. This is a true hunt now, the hounds are here. Time to put your skills to the test. Ringleader. Venture on, Hunter. Into the snowstorm. venture with caution. Yeah.